so much pollen. Oh, my poor wings.
Don't worry about your wings. Just go get more pollen.
Even more? Oh, wow. For as long as I can.
You wish to fight me?
It's not over! I'll be back!
Well done, my child! Your courage gave us time to assemble the troops. To beat a hornet alone is hard, but together we can always triumph.
And so the days went on, and winter got ever closer.
Thank you.
Look at those lazy bees. They never stop gossiping. But they seem scared. I wonder what's up.
Hey, I heard another scout went missing. Eaten by a frog, she was.
It's terrible. Scouting is so dangerous.
I think they should check the amusement park.
Maybe I can help. I should ask the queen. Your Majesty, I've heard we've lost another scout. Is it true?
Unfortunately, yes. This has been a difficult season for us.
Please, Mother, let me help. I will go and check this place called the amusement park.
No.
But why? I could help.
The amusement park? It is a place far too dangerous for a youngling like you.
Of course. I shall do as you order, my queen. Ah, pollen and pollen. Any bee can collect pollen. I wish I could do something more important. I'm not a youngling. I'm almost 2 weeks old. How much pollen must I collect before I can do something more important? What's the point of collecting pollen if we're going to abandon our hive? We can't take it all with us anyway. I'm a bee. I love pollen, but I wish I could look for a new hive. I know. I'll talk to Alice. She's wise. After all, she's a whole week older than me.
Oh, what's wrong? You look sad.
I'm fed up with pollen. I wanted to help in the search for a new hive, but the queen won't let me.
You must be so upset, but I know just what will cheer you up.
Thank you.
chest.
Yeah, that's right, little bee.
You show her my apprentice.
It's me and my apprentice.
Tough crowd. With these wasps here, I need to find a safer place. Oh dear, this is the amusement park. I didn't mean to disobey orders. Nice. This place is so loud, and there are so many humans. I'd better look for something else.
What is your business here? no place for a pollen gatherer.
I was racing with Alice and somehow I got here.
Unacceptable. You've disobeyed the queen.
I haven't found a place for a new hive. And got told off by a scout. I should get some rare flowers to make up for it. And I know just where to start looking.